EA Sports. It's in the game.
Here are tonight's starters for your Los Angeles Lakers.
Hi, sports fans. I'm Don Poyer alongside Bob Elliott, and welcome to Staples Center for tonight's game. And we're underway here in the first quarter.
Let's get the show on the road, Don.
The Lakers control the tip. Fox takes the shot, blocks it. Walker with the fake. No. He makes the shot. Slamming it down with a nasty dunk.
Don, I saw him practicing that one before the game.
Perfect value.
Oh, he brought that one home.
called for the foul. To number 8, Kobe Bryant. That's his first personal team foul, number 1. Up with the shot. Ewing comes up empty. Grant with an easy two. Defensive foul to number 6, Patrick Ewing. That's his first personal team foul, number 1. Shooting 2 for the Lakers, Shaquille O'Neal. No good. Second shot, no good. My goodness!
The Lakers are scoring almost at will out there.
To T-Mac. Bryant is called for the defensive foul. Kobe Bryant. That's his second personal team foul, number 2. McGrady with the 2. Tracy McGrady. McGrady picks up the defensive foul. To number 1, Tracy McGrady. That's his first personal team foul, number 2. 2 minutes to go in the first quarter. Bryant puts it up. Oh, yes.
Job of coming up with the defensive rebounds.
Sends it to McGrady. Passes off to Grant. Gives it off to Armstrong. It's stolen. Fox handles the pass. Sends it to Fisher. Gives it off to Fisher. Goes for the deep one. No.
The Lakers have to start playing a better team game out there, Don. Right now, they're just a bunch of individuals.
He's got to be patient. Move the ball. Find the open shot. Pushes it up to Grant. Passes off to Ewing. Sends it to the break. Puts up the jumper. Got it.
The Magic are definitely in a zone right now.
Patrick Ewing.
They should play for the last shot here.
Passes off to Walker. Gives it off to Fisher. Goes up. Shaq buries the shot. Second quarter play ready to go here, and the home court advantage didn't come into play in the first quarter, Bob.
They can come back here, no question. There's a lot of basketball left to be played, and they've got the players to get them back into this game. The Magic making them pay the price out there, Don. His man's go-to move.
From top of the key, yes.
The Lakers are in a groove right now.
That's his first personal team foul, number one.
To Kobe. He hits it.
Foul to number 17, Rick Fox. That's his first personal team foul, number one.
Back to Armstrong. He lets it fly. Off the mark. Gives it off to Fisher. To Shaq. Dishes off to Fisher. Takes the shot. Shaq makes the shot. He's red hot, shooting 83% from the field.
Derek Fisher.
Ewing takes the shot. Not there. Dishes off to Fisher.
2 minutes left in the second
Fox
quarter.
On the left side. Takes his jumper. That's a 6-0 run.
O'Neal. The assist to number 17, Rick Fox.
T-Mac for two. Bingo!
the J. O'Neal gets the board. Fisher shoots. He misfired. Robert, he can't play a basketball like that.
Sometimes it's like that now.
Fox picks up the defensive foul.
To number 17, Rick Fox. That's the first foul in the final 2 minutes.
He'll shoot. That was pretty.
The Lakers need to get in the passing lanes to make things difficult for the offense now.
Armstrong is called for the defensive foul.
Darrell Armstrong. First foul in the last 2 minutes.
To Kobe. With the shot off the mark.
The Magic got to do a better job on getting the glass off the top. They're getting beaten up right now.
Off to Walker. He fires away. Thumbs up empty. At the end of the first half, the Lakers lead 30-22.